Welcome to Vidya's Kitchen. Today, we're going to be making Kara Sev, a crispy tea time snack. This is a very easy snack to make. So let's go see what ingredients we need to make this. Oil for deep frying. Next, I'm taking 2 cups of gram flour and I'm going to take 1 cup of rice flour. It's all cup measure, so I took 2 cups of gram flour in this cup size, and then I also took 1 cup of rice flour in the same cup, so it's cup measure. I've next taken 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds and 1 teaspoon of black peppercorns, so I'm going to coarsely pound this in the mortar and pestle to make a coarse powder like this. So we're going to add this next to the dry ingredients. Asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon, salt to taste. That's it. We can start adding the water now, but we must take care to add water little by little because the gram flour can become very sticky very soon and we lose the right consistency. So we have to add the water little by little so that we make a stiff dough but a smooth dough. I've part mixed it now. At this stage, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee and also 1 ladle of hot oil. Both of these ingredients will lend the Kara Sev crispiness.
The dough is ready. See, when I press on it, I can see my finger marks, but it's still stiff. So it's soft and stiff. That's the kind of consistency you want it to be in.